Alright, Daddy, I'm done coloring. Look.
What, Jeffy, why is that giraffe purple?
Because it's a purple giraffe, Daddy.
Jeffy, there's no such thing as a purple giraffe. Jeffy, what are you doing?
You said there's no such thing as a purple giraffe.
Well, there's no such thing as a purple giraffe, Jeffy. Jeffy, what are you doing?
I'm starting over, Daddy. Unless you try to tell me there's no such thing as a purple elephant.
Well, fine, Jeffy. There's such thing as a purple elephant.
I knew it.
Hey, Mario, the batteries in my remote die, so give me yours.
Bowser, I'm not going to give you the batteries out of my remote.
Wait, why?
Because then my remote won't work.
Well, at least give me one of them.
Bowser, these remotes need two batteries to work, so if I give you one of my batteries, they both won't work.
See, now you're just being selfish, Mario.
Bowser, why don't you go to the store and buy new batteries?
Why don't you just teach your son over there how to color inside the lines? Look at him, he's stupid.
Wait, he's trying.
No, I'm not.
Well, Bowser, why don't you go take care of your son? You never take care of your son.
Hey, at least my son's not adopted.
Hey, whoa, he's worth a lot of money.
Wait, what are you trying to say? Your son's more valuable than mine?
I mean, he is. He's worth millions.
Well, my son's more talented.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. He can play any musical instrument. He can play basketball and origami, too.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. So what can your son do?
Well, Jeffy, what can you do?
I can change my ABCs backwards.
Oh, then do it.
CBA.
Well, he technically did do it. Look, my son's better than your son.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
Your son's better than mine?
Oh, he is better than
yours. Well, let's take this downstairs and let's see who's really better.
Okay, yeah, let's do it. Get your son then.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna get my son, Junior!
Well, come on, Jeffy. You're gonna be the better son. Come on. You got this.
I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke.
Junior, what are you doing?
Just playing this instrument.
You're a man, right?
Yeah.
Well, it's time for you to prove it. Bring the little xylophone thing and come here.
Okay.
All right, Bowser, my son Jeffy can play the cat piano.
The cat piano? What kind of talent is that? Meow, 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 meow.
You're not gonna be talking trash when you see him play.
Whatever.
Jeffy, show him what you got.
All right, Daddy. Fingers in my butt, now they look like mud. Stick them in my mouth, and they taste good.
What? That's it? Fingers in his butt?
Well, Jeffy, you couldn't play a better song.
Nope.
Oh, well, Junior, show him what you got.
Oh, what song you want me to play, Dad?
Do the pee-pee one.
Okay, me Chinese, me play joke, me go pee-pee in your Coke. It tastes bad, suck my nag, I know the skateboard, I am rad.
Now that's what I'm talking about, my son has talent.
Yeah, it's really good, suck that, Jeffy.
Yeah.
No, that song sucked.
Well, see, it's way better than your son.
No, Jeffy's was better.
No, look at what he did. He made a whole song out of it. Pee-pee in his Coke?
Well, mine was singing about fingers in his butt.
I don't want to hear that.
Well, I don't want to hear pee-pee in Coke.
Look, how about we call it a draw, because I know my son can beat you in basketball.
Okay, let's do basketball then.
Well, come on.
Let's go do it then.
Come on, Junior.
Come on, Jeffy.
All right, Mario, now it's time for my son to destroy your son in basketball. See, my son has never even missed a shot.
Oh, yeah? Well, my son has never even missed a shot because he's never taken a shot, but I promise he's not going to miss.
Oh, okay.
All right, Jeffy, can you please do this favor for me?
Oh, I do.
Okay, all you got to do is shoot that ball into that hoop. That's all you got to do. Can you do it?
Okay, Daddy.
All right, please do it.
What are you aiming at? You totally missed.
Well, Jeffy, what were you aiming at? I said the hoop.
Hoop? Oh, I thought you said poop.
What? Poop? Is it, there's poop over there?
Yeah, I shit on the carpet earlier, Daddy.
Jeffy. He's ridiculous. Oh, let me get the ball. Go on, Junior. All right, Junior. Let's show these losers how to shoot a basketball. Dweebs. I swear to God, Junior, if you miss this shot, I'm going to run over your hands with the lawnmower.
What? Does that hurt?
Probably.
Oh, okay. Oh, make me like Mike. Yeah.
What, Junior? Oh, I swear to God, I'm about to get a lawnmower!
No, Dad, I'm sorry!
Okay, so the reason why Junior missed the shot is because his hands were soapy.
What, his hands were soapy? No, they weren't.
Yes, they were, because he's a germaphobe. Yeah, you know, you gotta keep the hands clean.
Okay, so what are we doing now?
Oh, we're doing origami. We're gonna see which one of our sons can make the best origami. And I know Junior can because he's eaten dog before.
Okay. All right, Jeffy. Here, I'm gonna get you a piece of paper, Jeffy. Okay, look. I just need you to make something out of this piece of paper.
What?
I need you to make like a bird out of this piece of paper, Jeffy.
I won't do that.
Well, Jeffy, it's called origami. Like, you gotta fold it and make it into an animal or something.
How am I supposed to do that, Daddy?
I don't know, Jeffy. People do it all the time. Just fold it into something and make it into like a swan or like a dog or something.
It's a piece of paper, Daddy.
Jeffy, just make something. Just make something, Jeffy. Just, yeah, something like that. Yeah.
All right, Junior, make some origami. Go!
Dad, what's origami?
Wait, what do you mean what's origami? You know what origami is!
Is that the noodle stuff that Chef Pee-Pee makes?
No! You just fold up the paper and make an animal or something.
An animal? Well, I don't know how to make an animal out of paper. I can make an airplane.
Whoa, make that!
Oh, okay, I'll make an airplane.